So I am whitening my teeth. Her safety.
I saw Sophie in your Snapchat.
She has a really
what a beautiful watch. Couple. How long have you guys been together? Do you guys not know in America you pull over to the right? You pull over to the right. The first stop to Narnia.
Narnia is only one step, it's through a closet.
Hi, sir. I hope you have a good day.
You think I could jump like directly off it?
You cannot jump on it. Yeah, you can jump on it. Go. Do the wiggle dance. Do the wiggle dance.
Boom, gang.
Just make it up.
You know who that is?
We're gonna get in trouble. Stop. Jump. Ride, $10. $10 for a ride.
Dumbass alert.
You're gonna fall. I hope you fall. Clickbait. Clickbait. Fall. Here you go. Slide in there like the DMs. You ripped into the box.
You guys ready or what?
What's in here? I want a teddy bear.
No, Nick.
Hey! Can I get a hole in y'all? Can I get a I didn't. All right. Second stop. The mall. He just knocked down all of this. He knocked down all of the soccer balls.
I didn't do that. I really didn't. It was Nick.
Let's go.
There's really nothing in this mall. We do need some Jesus.
Knows my true self. It's like 10 something. We're finally home from doing our errands and everything we did tonight. So I am just going to wash my face, get ready for bed, and do nothing for the rest of the night. My hair is like falling out of the ponytail. Beautiful. So I will see you guys tomorrow.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel or whatever. So it's a new day, it's September 7th, and I'm on my way to the doctor to get my blood drawn and to talk about my anxiety and just get things handled because this has been going on for way too long, so I hope to get things situated. And I'm already in my work clothes just in case I'm running late for work because it's going to be 3 o'clock right now. I need to hurry up because I want to go to Starbucks, but I have work at 6, so I hope I'm back in time for work.
Alrighty, 7:20, thank you.
Thank you. And a nut bread and the salted caramel macchiato. but I got it iced because it's 93 degrees out here in the beginning of September. Freaking annoying.
So this guy gave me this hat yesterday. Super cute.
All right, so I just got to the doctor's office. I'm sitting in my car. It says we arrived. This was my Starbucks drink. It was a salted caramel drink. I didn't really like it that much. And then I already ate my banana bread. So I'm gonna go in here, see what the doctor tells me. Hopefully I get good news. I'll probably have a little prick in my arm when I get back, so I'm kind of nervous. Hey guys, so today is September 8th. September 8th, and I'm on my way to a work meeting. Not excited, but whatever. I hope it doesn't last long. And then I'm probably gonna go get my blood drawn. Well, I'm going to Starbucks. I mean, that's not a surprise though. Starbucks. Honestly, look. Starbucks, Starbucks, Starbucks. This song. I hate this song. I'm at Starbucks, I'm waiting for my drink. And look at all these Starbucks cups I have. It's freaking ridiculous. I have no idea where I'm gonna put all my stuff. And I just cleaned out my car and it doesn't even matter. Got all the drinks. I'm such a good friend, getting my coworker Starbucks. So I just came back to Starbucks again with my friend from work. Do you want to say hi to my vlog? Hi. Okay, so we got our waters and we got, we don't know who those are, and this is my bread. So, you know, carbs for the booty gains. We're having life talks, and this little girl came up to me, Naomi, and gave us these flowers. And she said, we're doing a scavenger hunt.
Which made no sense.
Yeah, so. And then gave us these flowers and said, I hope you guys have a good day, a great day, which we really needed. All right, guys, so I'm not with my friend anymore. I'm at the high school track. I'm gonna run for a little bit and just, I don't know, clear my mind because so much stuff has been going on. So I'm just gonna run. Good morning, guys. It's Saturday. It's currently 7:49. So we're not mad. I'm at Starbucks. So last night I started my medication. I got medicine for my anxiety. It made me go to sleep so fast. And then, so I took it around midnight. I woke up at 4. I was tossing and turning all night. I feel kind of sick right now, like my stomach. My head hurts. Oh, what the heck? Like, I don't think I want to take the medicine again because it literally made me feel like shit. Okay, so I just got off of work and I'm on my way to my friend's house. Well, I'm gonna walk to my friend's house. Well, I mean, I'm here at my friend's house, but now I need to get my keys out of my pet. Do you wanna be in my vlog? You're welcome. Have a nice day. He didn't wanna be in my vlog, I'm sad. So guys, that guy was a dick, like literally, he like literally was gonna make us tow our car.
Well, how the fuck are you gonna tow it when there's a block?
I know, he's like really like, he's a freaking idiot. Like,
dude, I'm gonna vlog you still. No one talked to this guy right here.
I'm gonna vlog you.